If the depletion region penetrates only slightly into the channel, a large amount of current can flow. The current that flows through the J-FET channel is called drain current, I sub D. As the depletion region penetrates more deeply into the channel, less ID can flow. Now that you understand how a J-FET's depletion region affects ID, let's go on to see how we can vary a J-FET's depletion region in order to control the flow of ID through the channel. The voltage sources, V sub GG and V sub DD, provide biasing for the J-FET operation. With this biasing, we can effectively vary the depletion region and thereby control the conduction of the majority carriers through the channel. VDD is the supply voltage for conduction in the drain source circuit and is the same as V sub DS, the voltage across the drain and source leads. VDD is set up with the proper polarity to attract the majority carriers in the channel and thereby establish drain current. Since this is an N-channel JFET, electrons are the majority carriers. These electrons are attracted through the channel from the source to the drain to the positive terminal of VDD. In addition to establishing drain current, VDD also reverse biases the gate channel junction by means of the gate drain circuit. The P material of the gate connects to the negative side of VDD, and the N channel is connected through the drain to the positive terminal. VGG is the same as V sub GS, the voltage across the gate and source leads. It provides additional voltage to the reverse biasing of the gate channel junction by means of the gate source connection as well as the gate drain connection. The P material of the gate connects to the negative terminal of VGG, and the N channel is connected through the source to the positive terminal. Reverse biasing the gate channel junction means that essentially no current flows around the gate source or the gate drain circuits. Reverse biasing the gate channel junction is critical to JFET operation because it enhances the depletion region, which is the key to controlling the flow of drain current through the channel. If the gate channel junction is reverse biased by a high enough voltage, the field of the depletion region will penetrate deep into the channel to cut off drain current flow. If the gate channel junction has little or no reverse bias voltage, the field of the depletion region will be minimal and the channel will allow a high level of drain current. We can see then that JFETs require no external gate to channel bias voltage to begin conduction when VDD is applied. They are therefore commonly described as normally on devices. This characteristic is the opposite of bipolar transistors, where the base emitter junction must be forward biased for collector current to flow.